This place needs level 3 gear. Why you go there with level 2? Because in order to craft level 3 gear, you need to have level 2 gear. And you can get level 3 gear from this place. Does that make any sense or not? You can't get level 3 gear without going here with level 2 gear.